Hello students, the question is, a force F equals to 20 plus 10 y acts on a particle in y direction where F is in Newton and y is in meter. Work done by this force to move the particle from y equals to 0 to y equals to 1 meter is. First, we will find work done by a variable force. Suppose the force is F vector equals to Fx I cap plus Fy j cap plus Fz k cap, where Fx is the component of the force along x axis, Fy is the component along y axis, and Fz is the component along z axis. And due to this force, a particle is displaced by a very small amount, suppose dr. And the dr vector is given by dx I cap plus dy j cap plus dz k cap. Therefore, the work done will be dw equals to F vector dot dr vector. Since dr is very small, I can assume that over the span of dr, F is remaining constant. Therefore, by doing dot product, we can say it will come as fx dx plus fy dy plus fz dz. Therefore, total work done in displacing the particle from, suppose, in displacing the particle from x1, y1, z1 to a point x2, y2, z2 is w equals to integration dw, that is integration fx dx plus integration fy dy plus integration fz dz. And the limits will be like this. Now you can say that this is the general formula to find work done by a variable force. Coming to this question, in this question, the y component of the force is only given. See, the y component of the force is only given. So F is 20 plus 10y. Therefore, instead of having three integrals like this, this, and this, we'll only have this part, because the component of force along x axis, fx is 0 and fz is 0, since they are not given. Therefore, the work done in this question will be integration f dy, and the particle is displaced from y equals to 0 to y equals to 1 meter. So the limits will be this, putting the values 20 plus 10y proceeding to the next slide. Simple integration. So the answer is 25 joules, option 1. Thank you for watching this video.